keying over. If this is your first time doing hip key, it's very important that your hips are driving towards the ground. That's what's locking you in place. As soon as I open this way, I start to fall out. I either slide or I just completely fall out. So make sure that, unless you're really certain, keep holding on up here until you know, and then you can grab your tail and curl into a nice tight ball. Make sure your fabric's up high on your hips, not on your side. Curl into a ball, and when you're ready to come out, sit up, and as you unroll, everything falls off. Thanks so much for watching. If you have questions about how to